missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with a friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid.
Marker placed. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated. Buddy has arrived. The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Is that him? Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
The map has been
that looks like the target.
Stop him!
Oh.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss. XOF used the vocal cord parasites. Then came feelings of guilt that his leak sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the US and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned. Come on back to base.